The most awaited film, Mohalla, a sea trailer, is out as it has already been released yesterday. By watching the trailer, we feels like that the film is highlighting that what is prevalent in today's age. Moreover, it is not a commercial film and it also talks about various struggles that relate to present day problems. The film's main star is Sunny Deol, who is playing the role of Dharmnath Pandey. Dharmnath Pandey is the role of a Sanskrit teacher. He is someone who abides by his principles, and the trailer highlights how it is nothing but a struggle to stick with one's beliefs in a time where everything is changing so rapidly and at an unprecedented rate. It talks about not one but multiple problems that the world is facing in today's age, right from the issue of globalization to that of Brahmins and their principles. However, the projects are lined up for the actor Sunny Deol, and his upcoming film is titled Bhaiya Ji Super Hit. Swati report from Next 9 World.